We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Standing by. Lots of cars on the grid today. Make sure you keep out of trouble. Thank you. The gap is 5 seconds.
Thank you.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Pit in. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Track is clear. we can use DRS to pass him. Faster in sector 3. Use that advantage to pass the car ahead. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. Thank you. will be slightly slower than normal. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Looking at the data, you're faster than the car ahead in sector 3. Sector 3. Try to overtake him. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. This guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. way past were being held up. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. The guy ahead has time penalties, so you don't actually need to make the pass to finish ahead of him. Well done, that's 12 points.